At the All Japan Championships in Nagano on December 23, 2023, Shoma Uno won the men's free skate, securing his sixth national title and a spot in next year's World Championships. Yuma Kagiyama took second place, and Sota Yamamoto finished third, marking his first podium at the championships. Uno's flawless performance included a quadruple flip, earning the highest score in level 4 spins and steps.